There's a lot of excitement bottled up into a PBR Built for Tough Series event. But among the wild moments, there's some downtime in between the rides as the Cowboys are in the chute tying themselves to the back of the bull.
All right, here we go.
Filling the gap with entertainment is Flint Rasmussen. He's painted up like a rodeo clown, but as the exclusive entertainer of the Professional Bull Riders Tour, his act is serious business.
Are we on?
You're on.
We caught up with him after the first night of the PBR's Winston-Salem Invitational. Everyone on tour travels the same route across the country from event to event. So I figured, with all that travel, the dancing, and climbing into the audience, he would have been worn out.
Are you not exhausted?
I'm a little tired after each show. I figure if I'm not tired, I didn't do a good enough job. But I'm more tired than I was 10 years ago. How's that?
Here we go.
The bulls and bull riders are the star of the show. But for the younger fans, Flint's their favorite.
The clown, and because he dances.
He does, indeed. In fact, he's been dancing and performing since a young age.
I'll never forget in eighth grade seeing Michael Jackson moonwalk across the stage on TV, and I started working on that from that day forward, and I love music. It's a huge part of my life. I spent time on the stage in high school as an athlete, but in drama and a lot of music, so it's just part of what I've done forever.
In addition to the face paint, he also packs some special equipment for each show.
All right, tell me about these shoes. Now, I would say they're athletic shoes. They're spikes or cleats, but they're really dancing shoes if you think about it.
All I wear, and they're terrible on my feet, they're just turf soccer shoes, and I order them and, you know, put my name on them. Everybody has their name on their shoes, right?
Yeah.
The last time I checked, so.
Mine say Dockers.
Yeah, exactly. Docker, nice to see you.
Judging from the audience reaction to his antics and the lines of people waiting for his autograph after the show, Flint Rasmussen is clearly an integral part of the PBR's success.
Thank you.
Whether he wants to admit it or not.
The way I figure it, bull riders are the stars. We're in a sport where there's some dead spots. If I can fill in and entertain people for 2.5 hours, make them forget about all the other crap they see all day long, it's a pretty good day.
We do a heck of a job.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate that. Appreciate it.